As an only child, you just have this big imagination and you're soaking up as much information. I remember I read an encyclopedia. You know, I read an encyclopedia because I was just bored, and that's what my brain likes to do, is just feed me information. Flash Gordon was one of my favorite characters, and there was a cartoon. And I remember I loved him so much that my mom got me the bedroom set. So I had the wallpaper and the cushions. I'll never forget the first time when she got me that wallpaper, man. It was Flash Gordon everywhere. And the bed, I just couldn't wait to go to bed because I wanted to get into my Flash Gordon bed with the pillow. I used to draw him as well. Like, I used to draw little Flash Gordons on all my school books and stuff. I think that was my first sort of, you know, big geeky moment.
Now what happened?
I moved from Flash to Spider-Man, and I love Spider-Man. And I remember wanting to ask my mom if I can go see a matinee of a Spider-Man film. And my mom said, yeah, go on and you can go. And I was probably about 9 by myself to the cinema. I remember sitting in the cinema and watching Spider-Man. I was like, wow. Every other kid in the cinema was climbing on chairs and playing Spider-Man, but I was just like fascinated how they did that. And it was in that room, in that cinema, that I decided to be an actor. I said, one day I'm gonna do that.
I think you need a little help.
I was obsessed with making go-karts as a kid, you know, and now I have these really great electric go-karts in my garden that I roll around in.
That was good, I enjoyed that.
And I broke a land speed record in cars because of my love for go-karting.
That's tasty.
I'm really into tech, especially music tech. You know, I make music and, you know, it's nothing like a new plugin that comes in and does something to sound. I love that. Yes! So that's where I geek out right now. I'm really thinking about doing Twitch, right? You know, we're trying to get a Twitch account, put a couple cameras up and make beats and just have people watch, just because this is one of my favorite things to do. And I hear it can be fun to connect with your audience that way. What are you thinking? Watch The Harder They Fall, now streaming on Netflix.